forget the past. It's time to mend your broken heart.
Is there something wrong? You look so sad.
I heard Pinang, Miggy, and Nars talking about Pinang's interview for a U.S. visa.
U.S. visa? Is she leaving?
Yes, to earn fast.
What are you doing here?
I'm going to Manila to get my visa extension so I can stay longer.
Filipina Chrysostomo?
Yes, ma'am.
So what will you do in the United States?
Vacation, ma'am.
Who will finance your vacation?
Me. I've saved up enough for this trip.
So aside from your bank certificate, do you have any other proof of ties to show me today?
Nothing more, ma'am.
So how will you convince me that you're coming back from your short vacation? Show me more proof.
They are the main reason why I will surely come back. They're very precious and very important to me.
Your family?
And I couldn't imagine living anywhere else in the world but here, because they are all here.
You got it?
No, tonight.
Everything will be okay.
I'm just worried for the farm, for my family. Time is running out on us. I don't know where else to get the money.
Mr. Gopa said they'd be ready with the 3.5 million.
That's exactly 5 days from today.
And we still have 3 months to raise money. You only have 1 week.
No, Pinang really has to get that U.S. visa.
Oh, she's getting one?
So why are you two together?
Well, we just ran into each other at the bus station.
I just had to go to the immigration to extend my visa.
And Pinang had to go to the U.S. embassy.
I transferred my personal savings. Can you withdraw it and transfer it to Ma'am Dalis?
Yeah, sure, I can do that.
I'm not angry at you, okay? Why would I be angry at any one of you when I know that you're all trying to find a way to save our farm? I'm always telling you this, and I will keep on repeating it. Don't just hope. We should believe this land is ours.
You're
this
right,
is Dad. Ours.
This is ours.
Ours.
This land is ours. Yes! Yes! Maggie!
All right.
What's going on?
All right.
Hey!
Mom, we just withdrew all our money.
Yes, Dad. The account is now closed.
I thought it was something else.
Oh, here. If we finish counting everything here, I'm sure that our 3.5 million will be complete.
Yes, Dad, I bet there will be even more than that. We can even apply for a cable connection. And we can buy that farmland there, that 1 hectare of farmland over there.
Oh, really? I won't say no to cable. Thanks so much for your sacrifice, my dears.
Okay, my turn. 15,000 bucks. Add it to your savings.
Thank you, Grandpa. We
Father,
will.
Have you just given us all your savings?
Of course I have. Where else will I put all my savings? At my age, do you think that I'm still thinking about luxuries?
Father, you should be keeping all of that. You can use that in case of a personal emergency.
Should there be an emergency, I'm quite sure that you'd take care of me. Especially you, Emil. Wouldn't you?
Yes, Dad.
Right? What?
Is that right?
No, it depends.
What do you mean?
Oh, Father, I'm only joking. Your heart.
Your heart, Grandpa, your Grandpa. Heart. Come on.
Your heart.
Unregistered.
Mom, it could be Aunt Philippa.
Oh,
Pinang's so
let great. Me do it. Yeah, I'll talk to her.
Stop teasing.
Hello?
Hello? May I speak with Marcy, please?
Philippa, stop being so formal. This is your father.
Dad?
You don't recognize my voice.
Well, of course I do, Dad. How are you doing?
I'm doing well, thank you.
Aren't we going to see each other? You seem to have forgotten me.
No way, Dad. I'm just really busy at work. I'm juggling 3 jobs now. Come visit me here, Dad.
Oh, I don't think so.
Come here for a vacation. I'll take you around.
There's no need for you to take me around places.
Oh, take us,
Dad!
I'd like
Please.
To go!
Shh!
What I would like
is for you
to reach out and help your dear sister.
Oh, yes, Dad. It's just that before, I couldn't send anything to Marcy.
But now, I have savings. I can send you a little something to help you out.
I can send 200,000 bucks,
is that okay?
Oh, that's very good. Good thing you offered already, before I started bugging you about it.
You naughty girl. Okay.
Here's your sister. Talk to her.
Philippa.
Hello, Marcy.
Thank you very much, okay?
Thank you very
Thank
much!
You, Thank
You're
you.
All welcome!
Thank you!
Thank you, Philippa!
Thank you again, Philippa. Bye!
Okay, I can do this!
Oh, I'm getting so dehydrated, I need water!
Wow, it's a good thing we didn't invite Pinang to come and do all this jogging!
It's okay. I'm sure she's busy anyway. With everything she's doing right now, laundry, ironing, clothes, cooking, and she's making all those custards. For sure, she's definitely burning more calories than we are now.
Yeah, you're right.
Am I starting to hallucinate, or is that Pina?
My vision's not so good right now.
Oh!
Ah!
Are you guys okay?
Ah! Yeah!
So
would you like some water?
Yes, please do you
please
have
give
some?
Us water
do you
now?
Have some?
No. I only have caramel custard.
Oh, goodness. Wait, forget it. You have to update us. So, were you able to get a visa, huh? Can I see it now, please?
Let's see.
No. But I've already moved on, okay? That's life.
How about the problem at your farm? How is it?
You know, it's still a problem. In fact, it's worse. Now they're giving us only 4 days to get things together.
What?
Mm-hmm.
Excuse me. Do you feel sick?
Is that true?
You
no,
don't
I
really
don't.
Look affected. Is this really you?
Yes.
That's how it is. What can we do about it? And anyway, slowly but surely more funds are starting to come in because of certain people who are generous and kind enough to care and share. Anyway, right now I need to get going to Delumas
okay,
to deliver
be
these.
Careful.
Okay?
Okay, we gotta
bye-bye.
Go.
Bye-bye.
Bye, Pina. Take care. Let's get going and finish jogging, okay? But you know what? I really want to be one of those people who are generous and kind enough to share, you know?
I also want to. I'd like to help Pinang and her family, but I just don't know how to do it.
Wait, ah.
Hmm.
I have some good news for you.
What
is
it, sir?
We're opening a brand new branch over in Santa Clara.
Oh, really? I wish you so much luck, sir.
We'll be adding to our orders, okay?
Oh, sure. How many will you need?
Well, the branch is still in soft opening, so 30 pieces, okay?
So, 30 pieces for the Santa Clara branch, mm-hmm. and 50 pieces for the San Isidro branch. That's 80 pieces every day starting next week, is that right?
Exactly.
That's great.
All right, I'll head out, okay?
Sure,
bye.
Sir.
Were we able to withdraw the money from our company's account?
Yes, I was able to deposit it to the bank with a number that you gave me. However, because of the amount, it's going to take about 2 to 3 days to be cleared.
All right. Thanks, bro. I appreciate it.
All right.
Take care. Mandalia?
Phil, have something to drink.
Thank you. We will be able to check in 2 to 3 days if the money's already in your account.
Okay.
It's 1.5 million pesos.
1.5 million pesos?
Yes.
Phil, that's a lot of money.
I just hope that Nanny Marcy will accept it. It's the only way I can help their family.
I'm sure she will appreciate your kindness.
Hopefully.
Marcy! Marcy!
Elsa!
I missed you.
Come on. You're overreacting.
Hi, Emil.
Hey.
Good thing you were still here when you arrived. We were about to go to the tutorial center.
Huh? It wouldn't matter if you weren't here. I would look for you in all corners of San Isidro or anywhere else you might be. Because you have a matter to settle with me.
I do?
Oh, yes?
What's the matter? Hold on. I don't understand. What have I done to you?
Oh, come on, Marcy. I heard that you're beating a deadline for your farm. Why didn't you tell me anything about it?
It's because when I called you to tell you, you and Michael were having problems and I didn't want to add any more to your concerns.
Marcy, I really can't believe you didn't say anything. What's the matter with you? Hi, Pinang. I came all the way here because... Marcy, you better stop crying first.
Ilsa.
Marcy. Don't be like that. Stop
Thank
crying.
You.
It's nothing. What's wrong with you? Stop crying. That's a loan and not a donation, okay? I will ask you and Emil to pay for it. Stop it, will you? You're acting as if we're not best friends or something like that.
Are you sure
of
this
course.
Is okay?
You need the money, so use it for now. And you know, Marcy, I'm praying for you and your family every day.
Thank you so much, Elsa.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Stop crying now. You're being too emotional.
Right.
I told you, didn't I? At the end of every rainbow, there's a pot of gold. Persistent bears good fruit.
Okay, that's
what
enough.
What are you doing?
That's enough.
Stop crying. By the way, do you know what your two best friends are doing right at this very moment? They're busy organizing a garage sale to raise funds for your farm.
Seriously?
Yes, they're preparing
garage
everything
sale?
Now.
Who's crazy enough to buy your garage?
Oh, Emil. Enough.
Julian?
Margaret.
Here.
What's that?
You need money for your farm, don't you?
Oh, man. Myra couldn't keep it to herself. No, Margaret, it's embarrassing. And besides, that's surely your allowance. I don't want to borrow it.
Oh, no. This is not a loan. I spoke with my grandma. She's advancing your salary.
Oh, really?
Yes.
And how did you manage that?
Well, you know, I spoke with her and I told her that you and I are friends. And that you're a good guy. And you're trustworthy and that I know you wouldn't leave this job because your income here is very important, not just for you, but also for your family.
You said all that, but you told me before that you and your grandma aren't close.
You ask too many questions. Just remember that for this month and for the next month, you're giving me your salary, okay? You can keep your overtime pay, though. Here.
Okay, thank you.
Just thank you?
What?
Can't you give me some caramel custard?
You want some?
No, just kidding. I've already told you. I've got your back.
Really? Okay. Hey, Margaret. Thank you very much again. Jokes aside, I'll get some caramel custard for you.
Don't touch anything,
Miguela.
Stay here.
You're
hello there.
Hi. I'll leave you three here, okay?
Thank you.
I
yes,
need to
Mom,
make a call
bye.
To someone.
Yes,
I'll see you later.
Thank you.
Okay.
See you later.
Bye.
Bye.
Wait, this is too much. Are you doing this just for me?
Oh, no. This is just for us.
Okay.
We're just kidding.
I'm embarrassed you had to do this.
What are you saying, Pinang? It is more embarrassing when we don't do anything to help our
Correct.
Most dearest friend. And it's more embarrassing, too, if you reject help from the people who have the biggest, most golden hearts ever.
You know what, my dear? Just forget completely about any embarrassment you're feeling. We love you and your whole entire family, okay?
Thank you so much.
It's nothing,
yes, it's
my dear
nothing.
Friend.
I'm so excited
How can
now?
I help out?
Okay, let's put the price tags.
Okay, let's go. Let's arrange
let's
everything
put the price tags.
Now. Let's put the price
All right,
tags
come
now.
On.
Come on.
Someone's calling me.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, Phil?
Hello? Pinang?
Where are you?
Miggy's house. We're fixing the things for the garage sale tomorrow.
Really? Can I come?
Hello?
Pinang?
Hello?
You want to come over?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, sure.
I'll go there now.
Okay, goodbye.
Hey, Phil has arrived!
Hi, that's great. Oh. You can put some price tags on these. Come on.
Yes, help with the price tags. Look!
All right, game.
Sure, boss. When you come back, you'll find this looking brand new and working smoothly without any problems.
Looking forward to it.
Sure, boss.
Ah, perfect. Oh, Phil!
Phil, are you okay?
Oh, she's concerned.
Are you okay?
Ouch.
Oh, I see she isn't concerned.
Well, she isn't
about
concerned.
What we're saying.
Welcome, sir. Hold on. 5,000, ma'am. We'll take it. Thank you.
No, no, that's too high. Oh, wait. Oh!
Here. There you go. You have to press it. I'll help you.
Already. Oh, it's good to go, sir. I already fixed it. Also, I washed it for you.
Wow. I'm giving you an extra tip for that.
Oh, my. Sir, this is too much. Thank you so much. Thank you. Come again, sir.
No problem.
Oh! Hi!
Oh, hi!
Go and keep whatever
Come
you
in.
Need in there.
Enjoy.
Go on.
Garage sale, everyone.
Hey.
Okay.
Oh, my
hi.
Welcome! Come look at these!
Fellow farmers, we must help Sir Emil.
Here, take my
share. Even a small amount
That's
will do.
Right. All of us must help.
For Sir Emil's farm!
Your change is 500.
Thanks.
All right.
Thank you.
Okay.
That's 100 bucks, okay? Thank you. Hey, what's that?
Thank you.
10 bucks for 5 minutes.
This is going well.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
Okay, ready?
So how much?
Here we go. Let's see what we earned today, okay? Drum roll, please.
Everything goes to our dear friend, Pinang!
Yes.
This will be a big help. Thank you so much. I'll make it up to you, I promise.
You don't have to, Pinang. What's the matter with you? We love you.
Of course. All of us should be there for one another. You know that. We help each other.
Yes. We're a family, Pinang.
We are.
Because of that...
Group hug!
Oh, yeah! Come on, group hug!
All right, then.
Yeah.
Come on, group hug now.
Group hug.
Phil, come on.
Oh, Phil, come on. Join us. Group hug.
Okay, now divide into groups.
Okay, here. Oh, group hug. All right,
too much.
No.
Okay, let's eat now.
Come on, no,
all
Phil.
Right, let's eat,
I prepared
guys.
Some food for you guys.
This is what we have. 706,258 plus 200,000. This is from Celia. Plus 300,000 from Elsa, from Hener, 200,000, plus 200,000 from Philippa, from Rami, it's 150, plus another 150,000 from Basté. Okay, our money totals, 1,906,258.
Mom, add this amount as well, 27,200. This is what Grandpa, Mackie, and Julian earned.
Oh, wait, Pinang. I got my salary in advance. Here, 10,000, Mom.
Wow, that's good.
Mom, add this. 1,500 bucks from what I earned these last couple of days.
Oh, I have more, Mom. From the garage sale, 15,495.
308.
All right,
bucks.
Here you go. Add this. Add this to what you have so far.
205?
Okay, so our total now is 1,960,458. That's it.
Good morning!
Good morning, Sir Emil.
Good morning,
Marcy. Hello.
Sir Emil.
What's for breakfast?
Can we eat here?
Of course you can. Come in.
We're
just kidding, sir.
Here, this is for all of you. With love.
With love?
Here, sir. Sir Emil, happy Valentine's Day.
Valentine's?
Valentine's, you're too advanced.
You're full of pranks, aren't you?
All the farmers contributed for this amount for you.
950 in total.
We only need 50 bucks to make it to 1,000. Right. We wanted to sell the farm to get the one, but it's not ours.
Oh, come on. You've made such an effort. Have you three taken a bath yet?
Of course, we haven't!
No.
It's true!
Thank you very much to all of you.
Thank you very much.
Hello, Andy.
Good morning, Emil.
I just called to ask how much money you've raised overall.
Not sure.
We're still counting the money.
I'll put you on speakerphone.
Hi. Andy, all in all, what we have now, 1,960,458 bucks.
So more or less, you need about 1.5 million to complete it. Can you come over now and bring the money with you?
Sure.
But I thought we still have 2 more days before the deadline.
Emil, I just feel anxious. Mr. Gopis is always calling Seoul.
He's rushing the sale of the farm.
Emil, I'll take care of the rest.
What?
Andy, are you sure about that?
Yes, I will take care of the amount.
Thank you, Andy.
Thank you.
Okay.
What's going on?
Mr. Andy, the brother of Sir Emil, will take care of the money that we lack for the farm.
Yes.
Yes.
And this farm is going to go back to Sir Emil's family.
Yes. It's great.
No more lows. Woo!
So, go back to work. Let's get eggs. Yes.
Okay. Terence, I was supposed to check with my bank tomorrow, but looks like Nanny Marcy, she doesn't need my help anymore.
After you finish the deed of sale, bring it here so my brother can sign it at
once. Daddy, let's go to the mall. Let's watch a movie, please.
Not today, darling. I have many things to do.
Please, Daddy.
Besides, your Uncle Emil's family is coming over to pay for the farm. They have the money.
Really?
Yes, actually, I already called my secretary to prepare the deed of sale. Let's all sign it later.
Well, that's good. So they finally have the $3.5 million?
Around $2
million. Andy, really? I told you already that I don't want to accept any partial payment, didn't I?
Okay. They'll give the $2 million and I'll take care of the rest.
What?
Hey.
Sir Emil, good morning.
Is Andy here now?
Yes, he's been waiting for you. He's inside. Go ahead, sir.
Thank you.
How dare you make that decision without consulting me, Andy? I won't let you!
You heard me right, sir.
You're going to put in thousands to buy your very own land title?
You're just so hard on my brother. So we've been discussing this matter for a long time now. Don't you feel sympathy for him? They're only asking for a short time to come up with the money. They're doing their best, don't you see?
And that's your solution, to go and buy your own property.
I have to do this for him.
Mom, Dad, please.
We need to think and be practical, Andy. I'm not going to let you go and waste our money like that.
It's my money. I worked very hard to earn it. I've made my decision. It's final.
Oh, yes. Really? Okay. Go ahead with your plan. Pay yourself and then give yourself the change. Oh, and make sure you issue the check to yourself too, okay?
You think this is funny?
No, I don't, Andy. I think it's hilarious. Fine, go on and pay for it. Go and use your own money. And you'll see.
Are you threatening me?
I will leave you, I promise that. We're not going to the mall.
You're back already. That was fast. Are you done with the delivery?
I am, Mom.
Both branches?
Yes, both branches. I can be fast when I'm inspired. All of the people around us are so kind and generous, Mom.
You're right about that. Oh, wait, dear. You have to bring me to work, okay? Because your father is still at your Uncle Andy's. You know, today is...
the signing!
That's right. It's the signing. They'll talk after,
Mom.
For sure.
Are these all complete?
I'll just change my clothes.
All right, Mom. Dad! How's
You're
it going?
Back?
Give me your hand. May I see the deed of sale?
Dad, the deed of sale.
How'd it go?
Hello. Andy.
Hello, Emil?
Are you on your way? Come here now so we can finalize the deal.
I was there already. I accidentally overheard the argument you were having with Saul.
Oh, is that so? Don't bother yourself with what happened here earlier. We just had an argument. Come over here now, please.
Thank you so much for your help. I know that
you only want to help us. But your
relationship with your wife is on the rocks, and it's because of us.
You know what, Andres?
Why don't you think this through? After all, we still have until tomorrow.
Maybe we can
try to ask help from other people that we know. Thank you so much. Bye.
Oh, Phil! You're early!
Vandalia, I just have to rush with some stuff for Terrence's presentation with a client. That's why.
Ah. By the way, the bank already called. Your money is in my bank account. Do you want me to withdraw it now?
Actually, Ma'am Dahlia, can we keep it in your account for a while? Looks like Nanny Marcy, she doesn't need the money anymore. Mr. Emil's brother, Mr. Andy, will take care of everything.
Ah, really? That's good.
Yes, I know. I'm very happy for them. Pinay's family, they deserve all the help they can get.
Of course.
They're very good people. Just like you.
Oh my. Now you're flattering me.
What time is Julian coming home?
He just texted Dad. He's on his way.
Oh, there he is! Julian! Come here, quick!
You're already here. Why'd you text?
We have to talk about
something. I wasted my phone credits.
Why, Grandpa? Is there a problem? Dad, we have a very serious problem.
What?
Your Uncle Andy might not be able to use his money to help us.
What? How did that happen, Dad?
Your Aunt Saul and Uncle Andy, they had an argument over it.
Oh, Mom, it's Aunt Saul again? Mom, you know what? She's just so mean.
Julian.
Well, it's the truth, Dad. Aunt Saul is stopping us from getting our farm back.
The problem is between them. I badly want to take the farm back. But if it's going to mean that Andy and Saul are separating because of it, and their family gets affected because of your uncle's desire to help us, I would just prefer if we got help from other people.
Who else can we ask for help from, Dad? We've already asked everybody's help.
Tomorrow's the deadline for the sale, Dad.
We lost, Bina.
Julian.
It's true, Mom. We don't have time to work for the money.
We still lack 1.5 million to complete the amount. I think we better accept our fate. Let's do what we have to do, like looking for a place
to... Wait, Mackie, hold on. Hold on. You give up too easily. What is wrong with you? Things could change. Many things can still happen. I mean, who knows? Maybe Aunt Saul and Uncle Andy might patch
things
up.
We lost Bina.
We can't give up that easily, Julian. Okay, first thing in the morning, I'll go there and bring the money over to Aunt Saul. I'll ask her, I'll beg her, I'll kneel down in front of her if I have to.
Pinang?
Yes, Mom. Even to Mr. Gopes. I'll beg him as well if I have to. I'll cry in front of him. I won't be embarrassed. We're not asking them for help, we're just asking them to give us some more time. We'll pay them for the farm eventually. I'm just fighting for what's important to us, for what's really ours.
But, Pinang, what if Aunt Saul won't budge?
That's right, Pina. The decision is not ours. They're the owners of the land. It's their decision.
Why isn't it working? I need Mackie. I need his help. Mackie's cell phone battery must be dead. Oh my goodness, what am I going to do?
Hey, Bina! Good morning! What's the problem?
I don't know, it just stopped.
Maybe you're out of gas.
No, I filled it yesterday.
Maybe there's a short circuit or wiring or something. Should we call a mechanic?
I don't know.
What's wrong?
I don't know what to do anymore. I have to deliver this to DeLunas, and I have to go to Aunt Sol's house and beg.
For what?
Everything. Everything's wrong, Phil. Uncle Andy was supposed to pay the balance yesterday, but Aunt Sol objected. We have money, but it's not enough. We almost got our farm back, but we didn't.
How much do you have on hand?
Almost 2 million bucks.
So you still need 1.5 million?
Mm-hmm.
Pinang, I have that money.
What?
Yes. First things first, you deliver this first, and then you go to Uncle Andy's house. Wait for me there.
What for?
Because I'll get you the money that you need.
Really?
I'll rush to the bank. I'll ask for a manager's check. I promise you, Pina. I'll be there. I'll get your farm back. Don't give up just yet, okay? I'll be back. I'll call you a tricycle. Just wait for me.
Was that for real? Dad, please eat.
No, I'm still full.
Daddy, please.
Stop that, darling. Don't invite your father anymore. It looks like he doesn't feel like eating, at least not with us. Mm. Hello? Mr. Gomez? Yes, hi. So you're on your way. Do you have the full payment? That's good, Mr. Gomez. So where are you exactly?
I'm about to enter San Isidro.
Okay, Mr. Gomez, we'll wait for you. Thank you.
Mom, please.
What do you mean? Darling, business is business. Grow up.
She's right, dear. Grow up. You want to have your way? Harass other people. Threaten that you leave if you don't get what you want. You know what, Saul? Even if you push through, nothing will happen because I won't sign the deed of sale.
Oh, look at that, darling. That's so grown up and mature. That's the attitude you learned from your father.
Mam Dalia?
Yes?
Mam Dalia?
What happened?
We need to go to the bank right away. Pinang's family needs the money.
Okay, I'll just get my ID, okay?
Please, fast!
Yes, okay.
You know, Saul, you'll find that the solution
Dad.
To your problem is simple. You know what you need to do? Have some sympathy for the people who are actually in need.
And you know what you need to do, Andy? You need to understand that I've had it with helping them. This is my limit!
Dad!
Hello, Pinang?
Uncle Andy?
I have some good news to tell you. Today we can finally buy the entire farm back. We already have the money.
Really? It's about 1.5 million, isn't it?
Phil agreed to loan us the money.
Really?
Okay, bring the money here right away.
Okay, we're coming now. Goodbye. Thank goodness.
Cancel your transaction with Mr. Gopis. Pinang and her family are on their way. They have the money. The full payment. Phil loaned it to them.
The same thing happened before, remember? Phil told them he had the money.
Mommy, would you give them a chance?
Chance? What about Mr. Gomez, huh? Okay, let's do it this way. To be fair, whoever comes here first with the full payment gets the land. Is that clear? Okay?
Do we need to do that? It's like you're playing games with their fate.
Oh, so now I'm playing games with their fate? Oh my goodness! You think I'm that powerful or something? I'm just being fair, Andy!
You just don't see anything good in anything I do.
Hello?
Hello.
Mr. Gomez, hi. I'm sorry, but you have to know we have a situation here.
Andy's brother just told us
that they're on their way with the full payment, although I doubt it. So to be fair, whoever arrives here first gets the land.
Okay, Saul. I'm on my way.
Thank you. I'm glad you understand. Bye. Well, there. You heard it loud and clear. We're not through yet.
Dad, I have to call Pinang. Mom, Dad, I have some good news to tell you.
What is it?
Hold on a sec. Wait a minute. Hello, Gab? Pinang, where are you?
I just got home. Why?
You have to hurry now. Come here at once and bring the full payment.
Yes, okay. I just spoke with Uncle Andy on the phone, so why are you panicking? Are you okay?
Mr. Gomez is coming here,
and if he gets here before you do,
the farm will be sold to him.
Really? Oh my. Okay, we're coming. We're coming at once.
We're coming now. Please
wait for us. Okay, bye.
What
Mom,
was
Dad,
that?
Phil can loan us the money that we need.
What? Are you serious?
Yes, Mom. He's at the bank right now. Although I just spoke to Gab.
And she told me that we need to get to their house now because Mr. Gopez might beat us to the deal.
Right now.
Yes, right now. Right now.
Let's go. Come on.
We have to go now. Come on, let's go.
Come on, come on.
Hurry up. Uncle, Aunt, Binang! Gab, hold on. Where's Mr. Gopez?
Uncle, Aunt! He's not here. You got here first.
Thank goodness.
Oh, should we go in?
Mom, Dad, I'll wait for Phil here.
I think that it's better that we all wait for Phil here outside together. So when we go in later, we're all set to finalize the deal.
Okay, Dad.
Are you sure Phil has that huge amount of money that can help us?
That's what he said. He rushed to the bank earlier so that he could get it.
My love, I think that given everything that we have all been through with Phil, he's not going to let us down this time.
You have a point.
Phil? Phil, here's your manager's check.
Thank you very much, Ma'am Dahlia.
Please tell Pinang, Marcy, and Emil that I'm happy for them.
I will.
I'll call him and ask for an update.
Hey, Pinang.
Hello, Phil. Sorry, I have to follow up. Where are you?
I already have the manager's check with me.
Okay, thank you. We will wait for you here at Uncle Andy's house. I already texted you the address.
I'm on my way.
He said he's on his way.
Oh, you're here. Well, let's go inside.
We're just waiting for Phil. He's on his way.
Hey. Hey. Hello. Looks like you have a meeting that I've not been asked to attend. Are you ready to sign the papers?
Phil's on his way with the rest of the money.
Ah, okay. Just like you said. However, Mr. Gopez is on his way too. I think it's only fair, isn't it? I hope you understand. You've made a deal with Andy, but I've also made one with Mr. Gopez. Breaking it would be a shame. So whoever gets here first and delivers the full payment to us wins the land. And if I'm not mistaken, that's the vehicle of Mr. Gopez.
What happened? Why did you stop?
Sir, we have a flat tire. Let me double check.
What? Do it quick.
Oh no, we're doomed.
Boss, can I ask you something?
Sure, what is it?
Where does Attorney Rufino live?
Attorney Rufino? It's the second block from here. Just go straight.
Second block?
Oops.
Yes, second block.
It's a mistake after all. Sorry. There he is.
Marcy.
That looks like Dahlia's vehicle.
It does.
It's Phil.
I'll just go inside. Mr. Emil! Nanny Marcy!
Yay!
Here.
Here's the check. Complete?
Mm-hmm.
Hold on, there's a sack of coins coming.
Mm-hmm.
Grandpa, here you go.
Hey.
Grandpa.
Julian.
What?
Add one more plate, okay?
Why? Do we have a visitor?
Yes, we have a very important visitor, my best friend.
Oh.
Hello. Good day.
Phil.
Pinang. Mackie. Wow, that smells good. I brought some cake for dessert.
Phil. Wait, I'll just get a plate.
Have a seat here.
Sure, sir.
Sit beside me.
Oh, I'm shy.
Phil, your plate.
Phil.
Thank you.
Mackie.
Phil. Thank you very much.
You guys have been thanking me so many times already for the past few weeks. Especially at Gab's. It's okay. It's already enough.
It's because we cannot thank you enough, Phil.
And, we will try our very best to pay you back as soon as possible. What you did, it was very big. A big help for the family.
It's okay. Because that wouldn't have happened if I did not do what I did to Nanny Marcy in Singapore before.
Here we go again. Okay, all of this would not happen if not for me and my aneurysm. Look, Phil, everything started with me, huh? I am the star of this problem.
That's too much.
Oh, they're here. They've arrived.
Oh, here they are.
Oh. Dad!
Dad! Mom!
Look at those smiles, Mom and Dad. Hello, Mom.
Dad.
Name Marcy.
Can you see it now?
See what?
This, huh? The title of our lad.
There it is!
I want to look. I want to see. Let me see. Oh, it's now in our hands. Phil, it's real.
Nanny Marcy, for the nth time, you're welcome, Nanny Marcy.
Are you trying to be smart with me?
No, I'm just grateful. Thankful for this day, for the chance to redeem myself. To see all of you happy after everything I did to you guys.
Phil, to finally forgive and forget, to reclaim what you believe is ours, to move on, and to start a new chapter. Thank you, Phil.
You're welcome.
Okay, group hug! Group hug!
Group hug!
Dad, group hug! Grandpa, stop acting like a celebrity. Come here, let's have a group hug. Come on, join us.
Oh,
group
all hug. Right. Let's have that group hug.
Group hug!
Kiss, Grandpa.
Ever since we were young, my dad always taught us that life is like farming. No matter how difficult it is to till the soil and cultivate it, you should never lose hope.
Oh, here.
Because if you work hard enough, you will surely harvest, and you will surely continue to receive many blessings.
Here's one for you, 2 kilos.
Here you go. And that's why I am so grateful for my beloved family, for my friends who care about me, and for everything that our eyes can see. It's true that we may have finally done it. We've reclaimed the title of our land, yet we still have a long way to go to give back to people. Thank you. ready to give them back all the kindness that they've shown us. That's why I'm praying. Please continue to give us all the strength that we need to face every day that comes our way.
Dad.
Hey, Mackie, time for the family meeting.
Everyone listen up, okay? You know, starting next month...
Whatever, Mackie.
We're going to start paying back the people
nice
who loaned us
you.
The money we needed, okay?
Yes, Mom.
Mom, I can take charge of depositing the money to their bank accounts.
Hey, Mom. Maybe I can start my contributions the month after next. I just had a cash advance.
We know that, my dear, and it's okay.
What now? Cut off on your shell supply. Just like your shirt, so much has been cut off. I can see inside.
Oh, that's so mean.
It's refreshing. Now I don't need to use the electric fan.
By the way, your mother and I have made a decision. To give the land title to Phil to hold on to for the meantime. Is that okay with you?
Well, for me, that's fine. Well, he did give the most amount of money that we paid for the land with.
You're not just saying that.
Sounds good,
no,
Dad. That way he'll know that we plan to return his money.
You're right. And also, that way, people are not going to think that we're taking advantage of the young man's kindness.
Yes, you're right, Mom. And because of that, I'll be more inspired.
More inspired?
Be more inspired to work and to persevere until we finally own this land in the truest sense of the word.
Oh, okay.
We must be on the same page with regard to this. Well, tomorrow, I will talk to Phil.
Portuguese? Oh, Dad. Pretend that I'm Phil. Come on, pretend that I'm Phil.
Oh, I'll just explain the situation to him, okay?
Well, let's try it, Dad.
I'll manage.
Dad, what did you say?
Like your children are finding it funny.
I want to witness it.
Dad, what is this?
Sorry, Mackie.
Hey!
Just be careful, okay?
Julian.
So you're going back here to Singapore now if everything is done and finished in the Philippines?
That's right. Your mission is accomplished now. You are able to help your Nanny Marcy's family.
Well, I still have ducks to sell here.
Oh my gosh, man. Who are you kidding? Seriously?
That's right. The truth is you don't want to leave the Philippines because you're going to miss someone.
What?
Oh, come on. We both know that you just couldn't leave the Philippines just because we both know that you can't stay away from your baby peanut.
I know, right? Oh, look at his smile.
Oh my gosh, you're just admitting that you're taken, man. Are you going to court her already?
Yes, I will.
Oh my gosh.
All right, man. Yes.
I'm so happy for you, man.